Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick. Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. Rose is fine.
Well, hi there, little Rose.
It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you. Can't keep your mother waiting. She's scary when she's angry. Why do I even keep this around? I should get rid of it someday. Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around. Everyone's forgotten about this already.
it down.
Just making sure it's locked.
Once things warm up, we can go for a walk.
Don't get too close to me when I'm cooking, babe. Hey! What are you doing, mister?
Once you're a big girl, we'll have a drink together, all right? Three years ago, I couldn't even imagine something like this would happen. Our taste in music's definitely improved over the years.
You mean mine has?
Mia makes everything by hand, so this stuff keeps piling up. Her birthday will be here before we know it.
They grow up fast. Let's just enjoy it while we can.